Hi everyone, myself Vilas Kole. I welcome you all in my YouTube channel Vilas Kole underscore Sulojit. Today we will discuss the topic adrenal cortex. But before coming to the topic, I would like to discuss the position and the structure of this adrenal gland. Adrenal gland are also called suprarenals, are one pair of yellowish colored tricone shape small sized 4 to 3 cm. These glands presents on the upper border of kidney. You may observe the figure, the location of the adrenal and is divided into two structures, the cortex and medulla. Histologically, an adrenal gland consists of two distinct portions, that is outer adrenal cortex and inner adrenal medulla, which differ strictly functionally and embryologically from each other. Adrenal cortex is mesodermal in origin, formed of three peculiar zones of cell: zona glomerulosa, zona fasciculata, zona reticularis. And secretes 40 different steroid hormones collectively called adrenocorticoids. All of these corticoids are synthesized through the modifications of cholesterol. Corticoids are divided into three categories on the basis of their function. Mineralocorticoids, glucocorticoids, and gonadocorticoids. Now we will study mineralocorticoids. This include aldosterone, 11-deoxycorticosterone. Those are secreted by zona glomerulosa of adrenal cortex. The secretion is stimulated by decrease of sodium level or increase in potassium level in blood. Secretion of aldosterone is stimulated by ACTH and angiotensin. Mineralocorticoid maintain hypernatremia, that is high sodium level in blood, and hypocalcemia, low potassium level in blood, by increased sodium reabsorption from nephric filtrate and decreased loss of sodium in sweat. Now its hyposecretion leads to Addison's disease, characterized by bronze like skin color, hypernatremia, hyperkalemia, low blood sugar, excretion of sodium and water in urine. That is dehydration. Nervous depression, nausea, vomiting, weakness, low blood pressure and diarrhea. Now we will discuss its hyposecretion activity. Its hyposecretion leads to aldosteronism, characterized by hyponatremia, hypokalemia, increased blood volume and blood pressure. This causes irritation in nervous tissue. Now we will discuss the glucocorticoids. These include cortisol, corticosteroid, dehydrocorticosterone. These are secreted by the zona fasciculata of adrenal cortex. Actually, it plays an important role in carbohydrate metabolism by increased rate of gluconeogenesis, decrease in peripheral utilization of glucose. These have anti-inflammatory and anti-allergic actions. These act as vasoconstrictor in case of excessive bleeding to contain the drop of blood pressure. The oversecretion of cortisol, that is glucoid, causes Cushing syndrome, which is characterized by high sugar level in blood, loss of sugar in urine, loss of weight as large number of amino acids change into sugars, high sodium, low potassium concentration in the plasma, rise in blood volume and blood pressure, and swollen face, neck, hands, etc. Now, we will discuss the sex corticoids or gonadocorticoids. This include androstenedione, androstenin, dehydroepi, androstenin. This is secreted by zona reticularis of the adrenal cortex. Those also include small amount of female sex hormone like estrogen and progesterone. Actually, they help in development of secondary sexual character of male type. Distribution of axillary, pubic and facial hair, depending of voice, etc. Estrogen stimulate the appearance of female secondary sexual character like breast enlargement, beginning of menstruation, etc. The oversecretion of sex corticoid in female cause adrenal realism or pseudo hermaphroditism, in which male type secondary sexual character like facial hair, horse voice, etc. appear in the female. While it causes gynecostomia, is enlargement of breast in male. You may observe the figure. Thank you. Please like, share, comments, and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. I am Bilas Kole and you are watching my YouTube channel Bilas Kole _Zulus. Thank you all.